I don't understand. They started to live up for Anthony Court. But back to the screen share. So Zito, more of your closing, which you have a lot, more switch it up from just sold, just on the contract, just listed. Make sure you're doing that. Let's see. Gigi, let's look at Gigi. Gigi, you ready for an audit?
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, Gigi, let's check stories. Boom. I think you need a little bit more story that's good on their contract. Try to have 2 to 3. Sometimes they're gonna like fade it out. The team here, boom. I would say that was a pin. What was this? Okay.
If you click on my link tree there, the link tree bio, which I think is really helpful, it's free. You can see all my social medias at the top. So it's really quick for, you know, so a client can just access.
Leave you reviews. Oh, I like this. I like this.
So those go to landing pages on my website. So I think Linktree is free. I think it's a good thing to implement on all your social medias. But at the top, you'll have access to all my social medias, and you know they all do different things, in my opinion. You know, Instagram is more picture heavy. Twitter is more like to get something off the top of your mind out. Facebook and LinkedIn, I treat the same because they're posts with links. Pinterest, you'll see Pinterest on there too. In my opinion, the worst thing you can do is have a social media account and not use it. For that, just close it, because, you know, like just stick to 2 or 3 and use those. Because what I notice is a lot of agents, they open up everything. And then it's so bad when a client goes on and they see Twitter and it's empty and it gives the impression that you're not working. So that's my
I love it, Gigi, for real. All right, so just linktree.com, and that's your link
free. Linktree. Yeah, it's free, and it's a quick way to redirect your clients to wherever it is that you need to direct them to.
I know our first training, when you do a little training, you're gonna have to add that. And I know it's simple, but sometimes it's good to I'm sharing in the chat. Everybody, I'm gonna be doing that as well for myself. Everybody,
just Linktree. Even I have the Linktree.
Huh?
I said, even I have a link tree.
Oh, yeah? Okay, man.
Nice. Yeah, it goes right to my OnlyFans.
Oh, all right, so we're back to Gigi, all right? So I'll put more feed posts just so they're on here, Gigi, that you make sure, like, I try to say, everybody, look, there's people that have muted me, right? Because I put so many stories, I'll audit myself. Right. I would also recommend Gigi and everybody that's a realtor. I know everybody's making fun of the memes of like, oh, $14.99 for the blue check mark. It's a great investment. Why? First off, as you all know, that I was always getting my account cloned, where somebody's creating an account of myself, a fake name, and they were sending crypto to people or trying to sell something, which it wasn't me. And with this check mark, you can always tell who I am. And when you're verified, you can see a page, and Instagram puts you to the top of the queue. I had all you guys, all the agents, all my friends report over 100 times or more. I would say 200-300 times these fake pages, and they wouldn't do anything. Now that I'm verified, I can say that's not me, and they take down the page pretty fast. The other thing with the blue check mark, Gigi, I was doing, since you're doing so much social media, it makes sure you get more exposure. When you comment on somebody's picture, you stand out. And it's $14.99. I think it's well worth it. You get more exposure on social medias. And, you know, for the most part, when it dies down, people don't know. And people are like, oh my God, this person is somewhat known, right? Most of us know realtors, but as a realtor, you want to get to make sure all your posts. I try to keep posts every 2 to 3 days. That was one day ago. That was 6, 7 days is the longest time I went. But I try to keep 2 to 3, because what happens is I have stories. And sometimes my friends and family, they might say, you know what, man, he posts so many stories, but they haven't muted, like they haven't muted my actual feed. So always make sure, show a lot of faces. You know, we have tons of contact. I don't always try to put the just sold, just listed. I just try to make the people's faces. So I get pretty good engagement with it. Just, oh, look at King. I had to, you know, self-promote here. Oh, look at that. And that's Stella. So make it about others, make it about yourself, make it about sales, put your just sold, just listed, let them know. And again, impact, entertain, and empower. All right, so the other thing, all right, questions. Let's see if I have questions. Linktree. Home, Anthony Zito said his Linktree offers home evaluation. Somebody said my hat needs to go. So let's look at Dario. Dario has a good, Vice City. All right, perfect. So Dario's on it. He's about his team. He's tagged these two photos on this post. Now, Dario, you need to put more on your feed. Oh no, you got it. No, that was a pin post, my bad. Yeah, you're posting it every day, something. Make it about others. And Dario's business is in lending, so it needs to be about others and, you know, empowering them, you know, by growing him. Let's check his stories. All right, putting the team on, perfect. I do that. I will talk about Gigi, and you're one that does a lot of different things. Let me bring up Dario. Let me start with Zito since we started with Zito. Zito, how many sales would you say in the last 12 months have you brought in from social media? Any of the social media is better said.
I mean, you and I always talk about this. I think social media, for me, I haven't been able to track it that well because I don't know necessarily where the business is coming from. I do it more so that the people out there could see that I'm constantly working. Directly sales, I'm not 100% sure. So,
all right.
I can't give you a number.
If you had to guesstimate.
Are we talking yearly?
Yeah.
I say over five.
All right. So let's just say $40,000 to $60,000 just through social media, which is free. Who else has had some good success through their social media? To share some testimonials. Andy, I know you're on your social media. Let's see who we got. Claudia, what's up? Talk to us.
Good morning. I have nothing interesting on my social media. I post a lot of stories, but I don't post as much as I should. But I do get deals from social media, though, from my New York peeps.
You make sure you put some feed posts. When we sit down on Friday in Tampa, we'll discuss that. But let me actually show you another thing you guys could do that some of you guys may not know. Hold on a second. So LR Cloud. Boom. Everything is here for you guys. LIR Cloud has all the templates. If you guys don't know LIR Cloud, let me put it in there, LIR Cloud, LIRCloud.com. Everything. If you want to do this post, boom. It's Canva. You go in here, you use the template, you log in. Let's just say I'm going to use my lifestyle email. It's so simple. There's no password to log in. You can edit everything. You want to change this. You want to do whatever you want. It's super simple to use. You want to change the price, you know. My meal. Got one here. You know, whatever it takes, guys, you have everything. Open houses. So make sure you're using LIR Cloud. LIR Cloud, John, no, our Lifestyle One app. If you guys don't know about it, LIR One, this has all of right here. If you guys haven't gotten an LIR One, I hope you do. I should be streaming this on LR1 to make sure you guys are using the app, but Zoom just makes it so much easier to host. That's what happened. So all the forms are here. Florida forms are here. For Florida, New Jersey, that's where John and all the files are at. Let's see what else. John, you've been talking to us about Instagram. Hold on. Rafi has his hand up. What's up, Rafi? How's it going?
Hey, George, everybody, good morning. Oh, yeah, I just wanted to chime in real quick on Facebook. It's paid off for me in the past. I wish every morning when I go to my computer, I open up Facebook and I literally wish everybody a birthday wish. Happy birthday from your South Florida realtor. And believe it or not, it's paid off for me in dividends. I mean, in the last, you know, whatever, for as long as I've been doing it. I met a guy that he gave me like already like maybe 5 or 6 referrals in the last 4 or 5 years. So.
And that's that Rafi is not the most techy person in the world. So there's no excuse to it. Like, you know, there's a lot of our top producers are just going to do what they got to do to be successful every day. Like, you know, they're not like You know, most people get up in the morning, use the restroom, take a shower, brush your teeth, do their hair, throw on clothes, put on their watch, get their phone, get their wallet, get their keys. They don't skip these steps. Life is just like being a top producer, is just like that. You got to get up, send your DMs in the morning, check, send your text messages, check your emails, prospect a little, send some DMs outgoing, make your calls in the car to the office. Like, they're just steps. If you don't skip, you're just successful, because you can't skip any of them. And 1 month social media might be great. The other month text messaging might be great. The other month calls might be great. The other month is door knocking. So these are just things you guys can't skip. You can't not skip any of these steps. John, how are you successful with your Instagram? What is it that you do?
So I'm not going to lie. When it comes to social media, I'm a little lazy and not photogenic. But what I've used is a program called RoomVU. I don't know if some of you guys noticed that on my Instagram, there's random posts of interest rates, what's happening in the market, left and right. Basically, RoomVU is an AI program that keeps you like front of mind, especially on Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter. It covers all four accounts.
Drawing it here, actually, I'm gonna put it in the chat. Let me see. I'll put it in the chat for everybody to
know. I mean, I haven't received too many leads from RoomVU, but everybody always tells me, bro, you're always posting, you're out and about, and you never fail to post left and right. And I always keep front of mind with a lot of clients.
All right. One of the things, which is the one that I used to use a lot, and I told my brother to use it. I'm trying to remember now. I made sure he signed up for it. Let me see if I remember what it was. It was, what's that app? There's an app that does all your, not that it pulls for you, but it creates the, okay, here it is. It's, let me see what it is. I don't remember what it was. It even does your, like, it does your hashtags. We needed it. What's that other software market? And I'm going to remember it. I'm going to put it in there. Polly, what's that? Claudia, Polly, what?
I think I have the name right. And it's like Polly something, but it just, you set up your posts and whenever you want to post them, it'll automatically post for you. So you just add it on there for anybody that's, you know, lazy or not consistent with posting.
I remember. Okay, guys, this is one that I want everybody to use. This one's good. And it's kind of like what John shared. I haven't used that Polly, but let me share my screen. This is one. You get a free trial. Well, let me sure I got that up right. Is it? No, keeping current matters. Keeping current matters. Boom. This is one that you guys could all see. Boom. This is right here. Everybody is free. I'm going to share it in the chat. Everybody sign up for it today. Keeping current matters. I've used it myself. I've had other people use it. Keeping current matters. Boom. Trust me, it does everything for you. Like, you know, you can try it for free. I'll probably just sign up. Quickly, let me just use an email.
Hey, George, List Reports does that also.
Does that?
List Reports.
Oh, okay. But try this out here. Let me put password. It's on my phone. All right, so keeping current matters, we'll see it here. Try basic pro. The 13 days are free. I'm gonna do the premium just so you guys can see it, and then I'll cancel it. Boom, 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 boom. Let's see. Nobody start buying anything, all right? All right, so this is the cool thing about keeping current matters. I've always used it. You can do all the photos. You know, you guys can appear the photos, so you'll see why. Once you're there, log into this. Let's get in here, logging you in, and you're gonna see how cool it is. It's gonna say Vice International Realty. Let's just say realtor. Boom. Next step. They're gonna want to put a picture, and I'll show you. All right. And I'll do all the stuff for you, right? Continue. All right, so this is a cool thing. You want to do a blog post? It has the infographic for you. Everything you need, all the stuff that you need, and you can go and download it for yourself, but it creates it for you. So social media graphics, you don't have any, These are all posts. So if you guys need good posts, good ideas, you want to do it like right now, if you want to like tell people about the recession or not, boom, you get by core logic, it has the, you can copy the caption. So even the caption you guys need is there. It has the hashtags for you. You can customize it. You can put it, hey, you know what? I want to do the different colors. Boom, you can share it. You can automatically share it. You can download the post. You can have other options to share. If I share now, I can share it. It does it all for you. Gigi, this is something that like is cool. LinkedIn should be worked. Instagram should work. Your Twitter, your Facebook, you got all those things. If you can mirror the content faster, that's great. You're more exposure. When you do the infographics, let's just say a loan amount. You're here in Miami. $450,000 the loan amount. You want people on your EBDM. You know what I do? Your every door direct mail. And it shows how much they're going to be paying. Boom. You let people know what their payment will be. Gigi has a client that's asking, oh, Gigi, I need you to rent me a house for $4,000 a month. You'd be like, listen, even though the rates are $675,000, I could keep your payment on $2,900. Like, these are all different things. And, like, you could go back, another infographic. Let's go. Not the rates. Let's go with buyer purchasing power. An infographic here. And then at the bottom, you can put your name to it. I should have just put my logo. Let's go email builder. Gigi wants to reach sellers on door knocking. Boom. Door knocking, it creates the email, different things for them to do. At the bottom, it would have had my picture if I would have done it at the beginning, and it has all your stuff already built in there. You can select the content. Maybe Gigi's like, I don't want them to play soccer. I hate soccer. I like setting on my pillows. Hold on. Maybe Gigi wants to do new pillows in her house. Boom, build email. And I can put whatever thing I want there. So it's very simple. Buyer and seller guides. You know what? You want a buyer and seller guide? Let's get the key to buying a home, and you can edit it, right? So we got it here. Hopefully it opens in my window. Oh, no, it didn't. It opened in my thing. Let me share my screen again. Share desktop screen. All right, here's a buyer and seller guide. Gigi has people. She's new in the business. She wants to talk to it. What are you doing in the housing market? What happens with prices? Everything you need. What's going on with recession? Gigi's not going to door knocking. She doesn't have a buyer presentation. She has it now. And at the end, if I would put my picture, boom, and you would have seen my logo here, my name, all my stuff. Boom, you edit it. You put your logo here. Like, everything is done for you. So keeping current matter, really good monthly marketing reports. Let's see, individual slides. Let's see, boom, you could do this for the month of January. I think it's the last one, January, boom. Good market, everything you need to help your clients. So like, then they have archives, browse by topics, you know, they have videos. You could do something pretty cool. Gigi doesn't want to put still photos. John wants to make, you know, a video and talk about a hedge against inflation. You put it here. And this is the cool part about this, right? Play it. Skip through it. The video tells you everything. So you can do it as a reel. And at the end, and I should have put my picture, at the end of your reel is your picture and your info. So they think like 99.9% of your clients have no idea what keeping current matters. But now they're like, damn, you know, John is a freaking designer. He has a full marketing team. You could download it. You could edit it. You could do so many different things with all these videos. And they change these videos all the time. Right now, you have tons of videos, January, February, like so much stuff. I'll leave it there. So keeping current matters, that's something that you guys all should get. Any questions we have? You know, Chris, you got to get it. Any questions? Keeping current matters. I would tell everybody to get it, try it out, and start making your social media. You got to have people. You got to have reels, and we got to get it. We got to get it. And the last thing I'll tell you with like social media, it's my okay. We got a hand up. Whoever raised your hand, it just says iPhone. You did raise your hand. All right, last thing I'm going to show you guys, which I'll challenge you all, right? And I love using it on the phone, right? So this is how I prospect. And I'm going to do it right now. You're going to see it. Share screen. This is how I prospect on social media. I like using that on the desktop better. So let's go. Luis Guinan, even our own agents, boom. Let's go the route. 100 a minimum a day. That's New York. Boom. I'm just being a person that talks about everybody. This person is Facts, rental problems, pay for yourself. Financial freedom. Freedom, boom. You do 100 of these a day, your circle of influence setting will be crazy. Let's go, B. Congrats. And you stay friends and stay close for me, you know, with all the agents. That's an ad. Good seeing your legs. Good seeing your legs. I like it on the computer because I can type faster than on my phone. West Palm, crushing it. I'm just she sells designer. You need to sell men swag. Boom. Jimena, crushing it. Congrats on the award on the accolades this month. Oh, last month. Boom. Matt from Jersey. Matty Ice. See you soon. Boom. And you just do this all day. Long entertainment. Facts. I talk in my New York language every time I gotta switch it. Who I leave it. And guys, and I'm gonna leave it there. Do this today. End this call. If you're at home and you're like, man, you know what, my pipeline's a little full. Let me just send 100 outgoing. I do a timer every single time in class. 10 DMs takes me a minute and 30 seconds with a message that's tailored towards whatever I'm watching. So do 100 today. Do 105 tomorrow. Do 110. I guarantee you by the end of the week, when you send out 600 messages, you have 4 to 9 new buyers or sellers or things you never thought. Just like you do text messages today. Do Instagram messaging. Do Facebook messaging. Send voice videos. And like, we'll leave it at that, guys. We'll keep it short and brief today. Tomorrow, I'll have a guest speaker. I'll announce it in the chat. Prospect on social media. Keep current matters. And let's rock and roll, guys. Have a beautiful day.